Z is the twin of S. The only difference is activating your voice. Let's activate our voice. Hum. Z. Hum. Z. Example. Cease, this. Place, plays. When a noun changes into a verb, we use the z sound to show the difference. A house versus to house. She was housed in a house. Applied into a sentence, hers are those dogs. All done. Moving on.